Hi, I'm Anne Lewis, and I am here with Francois Pellon, senior producer on Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Francois, what can you tell me about Assassin's Creed Syndicate?
Well, it's the first, I like to say that's the first true modern AC. The period is London of 1868, is the Victorian era. At the epicenter of the Industrial Revolution, you'll get to play Evie and Jacob, twins. There are two protagonist assassins that are conquering London borough by borough, district by district, to achieve their assassin's quest.
And why did you choose the Industrial Revolution? Why this particular time period?
It's only 75 years away from the French Revolution that we've seen in ACU, but literally it's completely different in a way that now there's vehicles on the streets. Everything moves. The birth of new technology, it's really where it started.
And what can you tell me about our two new assassins?
Yeah, so you'll get to play Jacob Fry and Evie Fry.
You all work for us.
So they're twins. They're born and raised assassins. So they get to London in 1868 with an Assassin's Creed quest to take down what's in control of London, the Templars. So they need to capture the districts using the street gangs. So they will ally the street gangs with their quest to defeat the Templars.
And they actually start their own gang called the Rooks. How does this gameplay affect the whole overall story?
We like to say that it's a tie between the main narrative, which is an Assassin's Creed Templars story, obviously, but what we call the side quests or the activities is completely linked. You know, the fantasy of the gang lord or the criminal organization. So, you know, forming, developing, building the Rooks or the street gang that of his own to defeat, like I said, the Templars.
And because this is a much more modern era, you have a lot more modern weapons, and you can't just walk around the streets carrying a sword. There's a lot more concealment. So what kinds of tools will Jacob and Evie be able to use in the game?
Yeah, so the big game changer that you'll have in Assassin's Creed that, you know, that will change the way that the player is playing Assassin's Creed is first and foremost the vehicles. So, you know, the vehicles are everywhere in the streets. The second big one is a tool that we call the rope launcher. It's a navigation tool. It's a very powerful tool that the twins are having that gives them the ability to go on top of buildings using kind of a zipline system. And then the last one, it's true, like you made reference to the concealed weapon. It's a time where they were not having swords. It was a lot more brutal and hand-to-hand fight. So, you know, the brass knuckle, the cane, or the kukri blade, this is all weapons that makes, obviously, Jacob and Evie brutal assassins, but very true to the period that they're in, the period of Victorian London.
Thank you so much. When can we expect to play Assassin's Creed Syndicate?
So we'll be able to play Assassin's Creed Syndicate this holiday, 2015, on PS4, Xbox One, and PC.
Awesome. Thanks.
Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Join the family. Get rewards. Reserve now for exclusive access to the Darwin and Dickens conspiracy. Available October 23rd.